Not much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. But machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. Even so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. I'm gonna follow my lead. Pipes, towers, stay fast. There's four. Safe for a few minutes anyway.
I saw. Stay.
chill water running through those massive pipes. Why?
There's a door up ahead, a refuge. We're almost through.
Technically, I can't suspend the cooling system, but I can reduce the power draw so that it'll be completely masked by the caldera. But masked from what? Firebreak has always been confidential for security reasons, but this would be excessive, even for the dear departed Mr. Blevins. What could possibly have gotten Anita so worked up?
Can't carry more. Forget about traveling light. Is this a projector? Maybe to show holograms without a focus. Let's see if I can restore power. Shapes drawn from light. Don't be alarmed.
It'll take more than light.
Aloy. Got too much already.
Machines. Make ready.
Thank you.
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost to us.
We'll find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.